Mga kasangkayan, good morning! Maupay nga aga hayong atanan. So today is a very beautiful day. Tingnan nyo naman yung kalangitan. Talagang blue na blue. But I am feeling a little bit bored. So I am going downtown para maglibot-libot sa ilang stores doon. I don't know if I am going to buy something. But gaya nga sabi ko kanina, maglilibot lang tayo. So at the moment, nandito tayo sa isang tindahan and pupunta tayo doon sa ano sa mga ano nila, itong section na ito na nagbebenta ng mga pots and fake flowers. So I'm going to look for succulent pots and fake succulents kasi may nakita ako kanina like this one. So this is quite a beautiful succulent pot, but unfortunately they are only selling one design or isang klase lang yung binibenta nila na succulent pot. So this one here, itong top shelf na to, actually there's only one design of a succulent pot. So ganyan lang, lahat magkakapareho yung design nito, and it cost 70 pesos plus. So I am not going to buy, as I have said. Medyo bored lang tayo ngayong araw na to, kaya naglibot tayo dito sa mga tindahan. So ito naman, ito yung sinasabi ko, these are fake succulents. So look at this, napaka cute din naman nila. It's beautiful to look at, napaka miniature din talaga kasi nga mga succulents naman to. And, but I am not saying na lahat ng succulents ay maliliit, but this one are very small. These are made of, I don't know, plastic yata. So, mga cute din naman, but I am not going to buy this one because I am not a fan of fake plants and succulents. So, hindi ko pa nasubukang magtaning ng mga totoong succulents na ganito yung mga itsura. But who knows, one of these days ay baka magtanim din tayo. So, maganda naman pala kahit mga fake succulents. Pero gaya nga nang sabi ko, nandito lang tayo to go around and look out. May ano pa pala dito, may isa pa palang succulent pot na binibenta. These are all ceramic succulent pots. So, we already have two succulent pots na nakita. And this one is the third one. Medyo may kalakihan to. At ang maganda dito kasi kasama na yung, ano ba, yung tawag dito sa ilalim. Ayan. So, we have already saw at least three designs of succulent pot. I don't know kung meron pa dito sa ano sa likod. So this is 170 plus yung isang piraso ng ganitong succulent pot. So tingnan natin dito sa likod if they still have a different design of succulent pot. So tingin ko naman there is another one. So this one is also a succulent pot, and medyo maganda din naman yung ano na to, yung design na to. But I am not going to buy this one. Kaya lang wala ding presyo. I don't know how much is it. Ah, meron. Meron dito sa likod, 155 pesos yung isang piraso ng succulent pots na to. So, I think that would be all for ng mga kasangkayan. Ayan naman yung mga plastic pots na binibenta nila dito. But, as I have said earlier, I am not interested in buying anything for my gardening or for my farming. Kasi nandito lang tayo para maglibot-libot. And I think I am going to other stores para naman bumili ng mga importanteng bagay para doon sa bahay. So medyo madami yung mga pagpipilian dito na pots in all sizes and colors. So hanggang dito puro pots yung mga nandito.